Dare to dream. Seize the day with 7 simple steps. Whatever you can do or dream you can, begin it. Brian Tracy. Allow yourself to dream big dreams. Decide what's right before you decide what's possible. Imagine your future is ideal in every respect, and remember, whatever others have done within reason, you can probably do as well. So just do it. Once you've decided where you're going, the one question you ask is, how do I get there? How do you get from where you are today to where you want to be? And remember, failure is not an option. You've been put on this earth to do something wonderful with your life. What is it? What is the one thing that you're meant to do? The one great accomplishment that will benefit both yourself and others. What is one step that you need to start? One of the most important things you'll ever do is to ask and answer that question. You have within you enormous, untapped resources of talent and ability, just waiting to be harnessed and challenged towards some great good. You must refuse to go to your grave with your music still in you. Be honest with yourself. Don't fall into the trap of selling yourself short or settling for less than you're truly capable of. You were born for greatness. You are here to make a difference with your life in some way. What do you really want? If you could be or do or have anything in life, what would it be? Allow yourself to dare to dream and then go to work to make your dreams come true. Your ability to set goals and make plans for their accomplishment is the master skill of success. This ability, developed through practice, will do more to assure your eventual success than anything else you'll ever learn. The 10-90 rule says that the first 10% of the time you spend planning and organizing will often account for 90% of the value of the entire process. Here is a powerful but simple 7-step method for setting and achieving goals that Brian learned over the years. First, decide exactly what it is you want. Clarity is the starting point of great success. Second, write it down in detail and set a deadline. Then, set sub-deadlines if necessary. Third, determine the additional knowledge, skills, and abilities you will need to achieve that goal, and how will you acquire them. Fourth, determine the obstacles and difficulties you will have to overcome to reach your goal, and organize them in order of size and importance. Fifth, determine the people, groups, and organizations whose help you will require, and decide what you will have to do for them to earn their assistance. Sixth, make a detailed plan, broken down by activity and organized by priority and sequence. What is most important? What must be done first? What must be done before something else is done? Seventh, take action on your plan immediately. Do something every day to move you towards your goal. Get going and keep going. At each stage of your life, whenever you are confronted with the need to make new choices, to set new goals, sit down and think them through using these 7 steps. Always think on paper and be willing to revise your plans when you get new information. Keep working on your plans until they are complete, then execute them boldly. 1,000 dreams die unborn every day because the dreamer lacks the courage to take the first step in faith with no guarantee of success. The great difference between high achievement and failure in life is contained in your willingness to seize the day. Launch in the direction of your goal, even when your information is still incomplete. There are no guarantees in life, and we know that if every question must be answered, if every obstacle must first be overcome, then nothing will ever get done. Create your own personal success in life and dare to dream big dreams. Every great achievement begins with a vision, and it is your life purpose to seize the day. Decide what you want, write it down, make a plan, and then take action. Leap and the net will appear. Now, we'd love to hear from you. So our question today is, what are you going to do today to seize the day? Leave a comment below and we'll be sure to follow up with you. Thanks for watching, and as Brian says, if you want to change your future, take action and take action now.
If you enjoyed this video and feel that it was valuable, subscribe to my channel, like this video, and share this video with your friends. don't forget to click the button on the screen for a free gift. Thanks again for watching.